Hi friends, welcome to Pharmaceutical Concept, a channel for health, wellness and pharmaceutical sciences. Today's topic of discussion is about KF titrated interview question and answer. What is KF in pharma? KF reagent method of water content determination is widely used in pharmaceutical and other manufacturing industry. This is the most reliable and accurate method for master determination. The method to use in Kalfischer master analysis. What is the principle of Kalfischer titration? What is Kalfischer reaction? The principle of Kalfischer titration is completely based on the oxidation reaction between sulfur dioxide and iodine. Water reacts with sulfur dioxide and iodine to form hydrogen iodide and sulfur trioxide. When all water is consumed, it reaches the endpoint. What type of titration is used in Kalfischer? Kalfischer titration is a classic titration method in chemical analysis that uses colorimetry or volumetric titration to determine trace amount of water in a sample. It was invented in 1935 by German chemist Kalfischer. Today the titration is done automated Kalfischer titrator. What is Kalfischer moisture determination? Kalfischer titration is a method of determining the water content of solid, liquid and gaseous samples. It is a technique preferred for use in industrial quality control. In principle, it involves oxidation of sulfur dioxide by iodine in the presence of water in a buffered solution. What is Kalfischer? Kalfischer titration technique of determination of moisture content. The technique was developed by chemist named Kalfischer. It is based on a reaction which reacts with water and converts the water into a non-conductive chemical. Why Kalfischer titration is used? Kalfischer titration, KF titration, is a redox reaction which uses the consumption of water during the reaction to measure the amount of water in a sample. It is a reference method for water determination because of its specificity, accuracy and speed of measurement. It takes place in an organic solvent. Why methanol is used in KF titration? Most liquid samples dissolve in methanol, which is usual solvent turned KF determination. To determine the total amount of water, the sample must dissolve completely. Other solvents can be added to methanol in specific proportion to liberate the water more efficiently. Thanks for your time. Consider subscribing our channel, Pharmaceutical Concept. Hi friends, welcome to Pharmaceutical Concept, a channel for health, wellness and pharmaceutical sciences. Today's topic of discussion is about KF titrated interview question and answer. What is KF in pharma? KF reagent method of water content determination is widely used in pharmaceutical and other manufacturing industry. This is the most reliable and accurate method for master determination. The method to use in Kalfischer master analysis. What is the principle of Kalfischer titration? What is Kalfischer reaction? The principle of Kalfischer titration is completely based on the oxidation reaction between sulfur dioxide and iodine.